Okay, so I fixed PS2. Not PS2, the HDMI adapter for it. I fixed it, what was it, yesterday morning? What was yesterday morning? It was in the, it was like a bit before the first stream. Yeah. So that's all good now, so we can continue. I think we're like level 17. Oh, 19 actually, that's pretty good. What are we doing? Alright, I guess we just go in, just continue the story. Okay, something new in the board. Two orca. You're where you said you would take your friend. Yes, Mailer seems to be. So I wrote here. Here's. Is this the area that Orca took me to? Bursting pass over aqua fields. Okay, okay, that's some big details there. Yeah, I don't. I think Zeta. Is it Zeta or Alpha? This is the Omega server, so we have Xeter, so we're good too. I can remember that symbols. I know Omega easily, I know. Oh hell no, I wanna bring her, so I gotta make sure. I bring her. Yeah, there's no way we can do that right now. I think I need like better gear or something for that. I didn't read the difficulty.
Huh? You're a friend of Orca? That's why you know this place. So, how is he doing? That's incredible! That rumor, it can't be.
Rumor? Orca also mentioned it.
About there's something unknown, lurking within the world. You never heard about it?
That's what Orca was investigating?
I don't have the details. Linda was asking him all kinds of questions. Maybe she knows more about it. She's probably at Delta, buried pagan fiery sands.
Thank you. I'll check it out.
Oh, and here. I think Orca was going to give this to you.
Wait, did we just get booted? Okay, we just got booted out. Okay, that's good. let's see, it was an item, I think. Ooh, magical defense plus two. I gotta sell stuff, so it's limited to deal with that. Thank you. Actually, I do need room. I need, wait, I need to withdraw. Let's see. I don't think I've been in well water. Dude, where the heck is the area? I couldn't find it.
Yes? What is it?
Finally, I don't think I'll be able to find or get either weapon, so let's just do it. I mean, if it's, it can't be that bad. See how that ends.
Was it a golden axe? What? Neither one? Let's see, then is it this? Just between us. With a weapon of this level, there's nothing I can do. You'll have to go to a spring. In a stronger server. In consolation, take this. See you.
Kind of work that I could just other center that way. Man. And then I should get a spread out of the dungeon. Ooh, and for a free buff. Let's get that. Ooh, we got 4 stacks. I'm gonna grab that extra buff. It's fairly easy. Just keep going. But I think the hardest part about this dungeon so far is just trying to catch the enemies. The enemies. Place has burning oil. I need that or something. Could do as materials for it. Oh, break it. It's moving speed. That's fun.
Are you Orca's friend?
Yeah.
Bob told me about you. It's about the rumor, right? The world is not just an online game. There's something with some other purpose lurking inside it.
Some other purpose?
I don't know. After all, it's just a rumor. But Orca and Balmunk were working together to find the truth about it.
Orca and Balmunk?
Balmunk of the Azure Sky, Orca of the Azure Sea. The most powerful party known as Descendants of Fianna. But even Orca. Take my advice. Forget about the rumor.
But I can't do that.
Hmm?
I am Orca's friend.
I see. So that's your reason. In that case, check out Delta, Lonely Silent Great Seal. Orca told me he found a strange room in that area. May the grace of the Twilight Dragon be with you.
So am I gonna get booted out here? Am I able to keep going? It's gonna do boot. I wanted to see there's like a dungeon. Or like a reward in there. Oh, okay. I need data points. Oh, heck yeah, we got enough. Just enough to get through. Come on, load master, here we go. Ooh, okay, I'm liking this Arctic thing. Ice and water creatures, so I need to find something that is good.
Thunder coil!
What's he doing? Useful spells, I think. Maybe he'd be useful, but I lost stuff over here, just slightly. Maybe something over here. Go. think we're like halfway there. Actually, maybe almost there. I don't know. Sorry, because it's hard. It's always hard to tell.
What is this place? The room. It's gone. It's like someone gouged everything that was here. No use staying here. I should head back.
And so that means there's not much left in the game right now. Let me save real quick. I think we became like level 21. I think we got like 2 levels. I guess it's time to sell. So that's gonna do a lot. Yeah, I'm just log back in, get the mail done. Okay, see you in contact with Val's friend. I'm meeting up with Meg at Omega Great Disagreement, so why don't you go? Alright.
I'm going to Theta, great distant fertile land.
Got a fun party. Okay, 23, not too bad.
I'll meet you in the deepest level of the dungeon, okay?
Okay, let's see. There's a refuge of food here. Ooh, it's actually bossy. Games from this game, I'm gonna go to the shop. Where it is dwell. It's okay.
The spring has
Was it a golden axe you dropped? What? Neither one? Let's see, then is it this? See you later!
Come on, upgrade. Hold up, is it like better?
Buddy Ace!
Maybe just for this where we get well water. Hold up, I gotta give her like her some defense so she doesn't get like one shot. He spawned a chest. Thank you. Wait, what does it wait? What's nothing in here? So okay, so this is, I think this is the last floor, but there's nothing here.
Here she is!
Hello.
Meg? What's the name of the area Alf went to?
Forget about it.
Huh? What do you mean by that?
I just posted the keywords to that area on the board, but... it seems to be dangerous. I'm sorry.
Hey, wait! Stop!
Yeah, the board!
Log out, look at the board, and continue. No things. Maybe there's a mail. What if it is?
I should. My.
I guess I just log in, see what happens.
Thank you.
check what's inside the books. It's goblin dying.
Albert the Early Bird. I don't get up at 5 for nothing.
This is some bullshit. Come on, hold still, you son of a bitch.
Actually, I didn't sleep much last night. Too excited. Sleep is good.
I mean, okay, I got the goblin boots. Pretty good, pretty good. I might have to, like, look around or something. I could probably find a cutscene or whatever. Maybe something is up in the back alley here. So we just have to log in. This is a deleted post. Da-da-da. Okay, so now we have to go in here, deal with the wand, from what they're saying.
Without me,
it might be there. The bastard that got Yasuhiko.
So you're gonna defeat it?
I don't know if I'm strong enough to do it.
You have to. I'm going with you. Don't even try to stop me.
Okay, so we can Gardenia. What do I need? Oh my gosh, a lot of keys. Okay, I need 2 bees. I need to figure out where we're gonna get bees. to go and we're still, we need B, so I don't know if we can just easily get all that shit off of the common enemies.
Yeah.
It doesn't tell you your affection. So we have two bracers, so it's gonna be like, what is it, three more? So it might drop off up. This is such an annoying dungeon, and next thing though, like, where the heck are all the enemies in here?
Hmm.
Dude, this is super bad. Out of control. I should go out and see them. Okay. Nothing in this. We need like I think one or two more fire score bees. Let me check my affection. Oh, actually, it went down a bit, so we're gonna do some more moves. It says level 28. I don't. Maybe I should. Maybe I should get level up. Nah, I think I got the magical point. It's kind of like weird. Because it's such a random mob. It's called this work. Oh yeah, let me check some of these items away. Ooh, yeah, we got more books. Right, let's look at the book of one thousand. We'll do this. Monsters. Oh, this is for like finding monsters. Dude, I do not want to, like, 100% this game in my life. Wait, what if I... Oh, wait, hold on. Thank you. Nah, I'm gonna give her all the stuff that I don't want. Goddamn. The earth's back here. Come on. Damn, why is it fast? Simp strategy, give her whatever. Dude, I'm running out of shit to give her. I think we have enough for so long. That was actually four. Okay. Didn't need that many, huh?
The bracelet. It's shining.
Okay, so... Wait, there's nothing on this map. that can't be it. There has to be more here. What am I supposed to do? Maybe this is the way. Oh my god, so much damage. This is where we get the well water. That one's actually better.
Yeah. guess a lot of support people here.
Ease. Hey, it's like for that one guy. But I wanna look at her sword.
Amateur egg!
Okay, I found this.
could we have to do? I'm just gonna wait a bit. I will recover points or SP. Should be good enough to continue. Okay. I'm gonna need some. I need to actually be over like 28. I lost a lot of progress on that. Just getting into that floor. But I have like two options. I can grind. I need to get to level 20. I have to get the bare minimum of 28. So, okay, it's gonna be hard. We'll do another tab though. I think we made some good progress. So, we'll call it a night for this. So, thank you everyone for stopping by. This is the name of the stream. This is Rest the Hunter signing out. See you guys later.